Good morning, all of you. We know very well what is light. Lightning is just a form of energy and which is visible to us. And what is the difference between reflection and refraction? We already discussed. Now, next, very important according to exam point of view. What are the laws of reflections? Now, there are two important laws. First law is incident ray, reflected ray, and normal light must lie in the same way. And second rule is there, angle of incidence is always equal to angle of reflection. That means if angle of incidence is 30 degree, then angle of reflection is also becomes 30 degree only. So these are the laws of reflection, and which is very, very important. So some important definitions are here. Let us observe the figure ray diagram which is given. So what is mean by incident ray, first of all? So any ray of light coming from the object and falls on the mirror is called as incident ray. Now next, what will happen under reflection of light? Some of light sent back by the mirror. So this process is called as reflected ray. So some of light sending back by the mirror is called as reflected ray. Next, very important, what is meant by normal light? Any light which is normal to plane mirror accurately at the point of incidence is called as normal light. Now three definitions are over: incident ray, reflected ray, normal light. Now what is mean by angle of incidence and angle of reflection? Angle of incidence means the angle between incident ray and normal light is called as angle of incidence. And angle of reflection means reflected ray and normal light is called as angle of reflection. And according to laws of reflection of light, angle of incidence is always equal to angle of reflection. One more important definition is here. Point of incidence, which is denoted by the symbol P. Now, what is point of incidence? A particular point where incident ray falls. A particular point where incident ray falls is called as point of incidence. Incident ray, reflected ray, normal light, angle of incidence, angle of reflection, and point of incidence. So these are the six definitions which are very, very important. So what is the laws of reflection of light? Incident ray, normal light, and reflected ray must lie in the same plane. And second one, angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. So if you understand these laws of reflection of light, then tell me the answer. If incident ray makes an angle of 55 degree with the surface of plane mirror, once again I am repeating, if incident ray makes an angle of 55 degree with the surface of plane mirror, then what is the angle of reflection? So tell me the answer in comments. Thank you so much.